Sinus tachycardia is a supraventricular tachycardia all tachycardias are contrasted with, because it's the one that can be physiologic. Actually, most causes of sinus tachycardia are non-cardiac. They are just caused by an increased sympathetic stimuli to the SA node. Thus, there is usually nothing wrong with the heart itself. It's just beating faster in response to a stimuli, which could be, for example, fever, pain, hypovolemia. There are many reasons why you might want your heart rate increased. So, it's not necessarily pathologic. It's not necessarily a problem. And since there's nothing wrong with the heart itself, we would expect to see an absolutely normal pattern on EKG, just a bit faster. Its heart rate is increased, but we will have the normal sinus P wave. After all, the electrical impulses on the heart are originating from the SA node and they're propagating caudally and from right to left, meaning you will have the positive P wave on G1, G2, and AVF. We will also have the normal narrow QRS complex. After all, ventricular depolarization is occurring from the bundle of His and the Purkinje fibers, the specialized fast depolarization system of the heart, and is thus very fast. There is no widening. It occurs during a very small interval of time. And you also have the normal repolarization of the ventricles, the T wave, after it has finished its systole. So, a normal EKG pattern with a higher heart rate will most likely indicate sinus tachycardia, of which the most common cause is physiological.